we had had so much lack of innovation, lack of investment in sickle cell disease, that if you raised that issue, people would say, well, why would you go there? Nobody's ever done anything successful. But when you had the success of a company like GBT, resulting in the acquisition by Pfizer for a very significant amount of money, that tells people that you can create a very valuable business by using quality science to help these patients.